The most notorious criminal of the era is John Dillinger. Says one writer, Dillinger robbed banks, not people, and became to many a sort of Robin Hood of the Depression. His exploits fascinate America. He escapes from jails and machine guns his way out of FBI traps. And the public conveniently overlooks the fact that Dillinger is involved in the killing of some 20 people. Dillinger himself revels in his reputation as an American folk hero.